much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Meekah!
Hey, it's me, Meekah. And today, I'm at the Paint Place in New York City. Here at the Paint Place, they have a ton of different art supplies. You can make a sculpture or a painting, but I really want to make a mixed media piece. That's where you use a lot of different materials to make one art piece. Let's go. Oh, Paint Place. Come on.
Wow, there are so many cool paintings in here.
I see an artist, come on.
Hey, I'm Meekah, what's your name?
I'm Meekah, I'm Deirdre.
Oh, hi Deirdre, nice to meet you. What do you do here?
I'm an instructor at the Paint Place, I'm an artist.
Oh, you're a very good artist. What is this?
This is the New York City skyline.
New York City, that's where we are right now. I think I want to make a skyline too, but I want to do a mixed media piece.
Oh, absolutely, you're gonna need more supplies though. So okay. Why don't you go grab it from the table?
Oh, all right, thanks, see you soon.
Whoa! Look at all of these materials that I get to use for my mixed media piece. Oh, here's an apron. That's super important because that way I can protect my clothes from paint or glue. Let me just tie this on. Ha, look at all the paint that's already on the apron. Okay, let's see. What do I want to use? Oh, check this out. Do you know what shape this is? It's a circle, and there's a lot of little circles around it. You wanna count the circles with me? Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 little circles. This is a paint palette. You can put different colors of paint in the little circles. I definitely need that. What else? Oh, some paint brushes for sure. I like these little ones for detailing. Throw those in there. Oh, there's different kinds of ways to apply paint to a canvas. You could use a paintbrush or a sponge. That can make a really fun texture. I'm gonna throw that in there. Oh, glue. I might need some glue. Let's see. Look at all of these colors. I see some of my favorite colors in here. I'm gonna use, purple, oh yeah. Purple in there, and yellow. Wow, it'd be so cool to have purple and yellow buildings. And this blue's pretty cool too. So purple, yellow, blue, Looks like some of these papers are already cut out. Might need some of these. I'll get red and blue and yellow. Throw in some extra. Okay. Whoa, there's felt pieces cut out. Oh, what do we have here? Look, there's a person. Hey, do you want to be in my skyline painting?
Yes, I do.
Oh. Great! You can go in there and what kind of shapes are over here? A sunshine! My skyline could be during a sunny day. Oh, you're definitely going in there. And some squiggles, those are fun. Throw those in there. I'll just throw them all. Wow, look at all these different colored puffy balls. Woo! They're called pom-poms. I think I'm gonna throw some in there. And, I'll definitely need scissors. If you're gonna use scissors, make sure you're with a grown-up. And, a sponge roller. That can be fun. Another way to apply paint. And, look at all of these different colors. I'm gonna throw that in there. And look at this cool paintbrush. The big paintbrush. This one is kind of like a triangle. That'll be fun. And some colored pencils. Oh, this is gonna be so colorful. What a great way to remember my day in New York City. missing anything? I need a canvas! This will do it. All right, let's get started. I'm so excited to make this art piece. Oh, here's an easel. Put my canvas right there. And I'll put my materials over here. Hey, there's other paint here. Look at this bright pink. Ooh, kind of matches my nails. This is acrylic paint, which is different than the watercolor paint that I put in my basket over there. Acrylic paint is thicker than watercolor paint. Watercolor is thinner and transparent, which means you can see through it. I think I'm actually gonna use the acrylic paint today. All right, I'll use my paint palette. So I'm gonna make a sky and water. So I'll need blue. Oh, here's some blue paint right here. Okay. Whoop, see? Nice blue paint. And, oh, look at this blue. I love this color. It's kind of like a turquoise or a teal. Put that on there. So pretty. And I'll add some black. Ooh. And white. There we go. Check it out. And I'll need a paintbrush. Oh, this looks like a perfect paintbrush for my sky and my water. All right, let's get started. Okay, starting with a blank canvas. I can go anywhere. I'm feeling inspired. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the sky. So I think I'm gonna use this blue and a little bit of white. Some water on there. And I have to be careful because acrylic paint could stain my clothes. Good thing I'm wearing an apron. Get this beautiful blue sky. Okay, I think the sky's looking pretty good. And now I'm gonna do the water, the river. Let me make the water a little darker than the sky. Some more blue. And if I add black to it, I can make it a little darker than the sky. Okay, now I see a hairdryer. That's such a smart way to make the paint dry faster. Hey, see? Whoop! I'm gonna dry my paint so then I can add the next material. Oh yeah! Okay, I think that's pretty good. My water looks really dark. Oh, I bet if I added some blue to it, it would make it look a little more like water. Let's see. Oh, whoops. Okay, I'm gonna add more blue. Let's see. This will brighten it up. Because it's so dark, it looks like a street almost, but I really want it to be water. And I'm gonna add a little white. It's always important to clean your brush in between colors. Get some white on there. Wow, so I have sky and water, and I want some clouds up here. I can use my fingers to make clouds. Okay. It's so cool how you can use different things to apply paint. And the good thing about a paint apron is you can just ride off. puffy clouds. Whoop. All right, let me get... Now let's dry the clouds. Okay, check it out. It's the Empire State Building. I'm gonna have that building in my New York City skyline. Okay, let's put some buildings on my canvas. Get a lot of glue on here so my buildings stick. Here. Look, a yellow rectangle. Rectangles make really good buildings. All right, I finished gluing on my buildings. Now I'm gonna move on to my felt pieces. Remember this, friend? Put some glue. All right. What should I name this person? I think I'm gonna name him George. George, where do you wanna go? Oh, okay. All right, you're a little close to the water, George, but I get it. It's the summer, you wanna cool off. And, oh, my sunshine. To find my felt. Sunshine, there it is. Okay, I'll put the sun up here. Oh, I love it. I think it would be really cool to add some cotton balls to my clouds. There's some over here. Oh, don't these look like clouds? Soft and fluffy and white. All right, let's see what it will look like. Add some here. Yeah, cool, I like it. What do you think? I think the clouds look really cool. And now, I think I'll add some details to the buildings. I'll need a small paintbrush. Like this one. Isn't this so fun? It's what's cool about mixed media. You can use all different kinds of materials to make an art piece. Oh, I still have some white paint here. Water in there, and then let's see, maybe this building can have some windows. Might be an apartment building. Oh, George lives here. George, you have a great building. Nice tenants. Okay. And then maybe some lines here, lines there. This building can have lines like that. And I'm gonna do three lines on this one. One, two, three. What's so cool about art is you can do whatever you want. All right. Details, I think that's pretty good. And I forgot, I have something in my jam pack. Glitter! I'm gonna put some glitter on my painting, what do you think? Yeah, all right, I'll need some glue so the glitter sticks. I think it would look good in the water. Sparkly water. Now my mixed media art piece is all complete. Oh, hey, Deirdre.
Hi, this looks amazing.
Thank you, I had so much fun making it.
I know the perfect spot where we can hang it up.
Really?
Yes, someone's coming to pick up their painting, so why don't we hang up yours?
I get to be on the wall with the other artists? That's so cool.
I hope you enjoyed the paint place.
I did, it was so fun. Thanks for having me.
Bye.
All right, see you later. Well, I feel like a real artist now. That was so fun. Well, guess I don't need my apron anymore because I'm all finished with my art piece. What a great day at the paint place. I got to make a mixed media art piece using construction paper and felt pieces and paint and glitter. Oh, that was so cool. And I even got to hang it up on the wall. like an official artist. Well, that's the end of this video. But if you want to see more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? Cool! M-E-E-K-A-H, Meekah. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye!
Come on, everyone. Let's make a learning fun.
Meekah, Meekah.
So much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout, Meekah!